My name is Sophie Gamon and I photograph wet dogs. A dog charity event, I met Ruben Santana.
And we started talking and we have a good relationship. We love pets. It's something that we have in common.
I discovered the Sony World Photography Awards maybe almost near the deadline. I submitted my wet dog to the portrait category of the Sony Awards. And then they told me I had won. Now that I'm working on my first book, which is going to be a book of wet dog photos, finding the right gear is very important. Today I'm shooting with a Sony A99 and a great lens, and I've been really enjoying all the results I'm getting for my wet dogs, so I'm really excited about it.